मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू फियरनेस होम वर्कआउट सीरीज। होप यू आर ऑल कंसिस्टेंट विद ऑल द वर्कआउट्स। टुडेज वर्कआउट विल बी टुमारोज वार्म अप, सो गेट रेडी। टुडेज वार्म अप इज हाई नीज। द फर्स्ट वन विल बी डूइंग फॉर 30 सेकेंड्स ईच फॉर 3 राउंड्स। एंश्योर द नीज आर रेज्ड अप एज हाई एज पॉसिबल। द बिगिनर्स कैन टेक इट स्लो, यू कैन अवॉइड जंपिंग। Okay, the next warm up, twists and knee raise. Okay, as you could see, you have to touch the alternate elbow and the knee. Left knee, then it's right elbow. Twist nicely and raise your knees as well. So upper body should also twist. Okay, we'll be doing it for 30 seconds and then we move on to air squat. Our usual favorite squat. Go down as much as possible based on your capabilities and come up. Just for 30 seconds. Ensure your knee doesn't cross your toes. Beginners, you can choose your range of motion. The next warm up, half burpees. Everyone knows about burpees. This is only half burpees. Plank position and then bring your leg in. Only twist is it has to be in a jumping way. Jump in and jump out. The beginners, you can take it slow, leg after the leg. Okay, after all this warm up, we move on to the workout, which is AMRAP. As many rounds as possible in 20 minutes. The first workout of the day, single leg bridge. 10 numbers, we need to do it. Go down to the floor, raise your hip as high as possible with one leg up as well. Keep going up and down as you come down, not to touch the floor. Okay? Going up and down is one count. So make 10 counts and then change the workout. The second one is overhead squat. 10 counts on left and 10 on right for single leg glute bridge. The next one, overhead squat, 20 numbers. You can have anything from your house, stick or broom or wiper, anything. Your hands has to be behind your ears and go down as much as possible. Don't bend your elbows. Okay, we will be doing it this for 20 numbers. Don't bend your elbows, go down as much as possible. The next one, single leg deadlift. You have to balance yourself on single leg. Raise one leg up high as possible. Slowly go down and come up. You can add weights if you want, like water bottle or bag or anything. But as you come down, don't touch the ground. The leg should not touch the ground. Try to balance yourself, lift it up high. 10 counts on right and 10 counts on left. This is the third workout and the last workout is jumping lunges. A regular lunge with a jump. When changing the leg, you have to jump. As you could see, left and then right. The back leg has to bend nicely but should not touch the ground. Okay, yep. The torso has to be straight. So, we'll be doing all this for 20 minutes. 10 numbers of single leg glute bridge, 20 numbers of overhead squat, 10 numbers of single leg deadlift and 20 jumping lunges. As many rounds as possible, mark it. Here we go for the cool down. Go down and touch your toes. Bend down and touch your toes. Don't bend your knees. And hold. Maybe for 10 seconds or 15 seconds based on your comfort. Next, take one leg forward. From the starting position. first ready steady go running position and then slowly straighten your knees. Your fingers still on the ground, just straighten your knees. Feel the stretch along the leg. Hold on for 2 seconds and then change the leg. The next pull down, cross one leg like a four shape and then go down as much as possible and stay. If you are not able to balance yourself, take the support of the wall. Stay there, it's a good stretch for your glutes and thighs. After few seconds, 10 or 15 seconds, change on to the side. The next one, bend the knees backwards. Bend the leg to the back, heel touching your butt. Feel the stretch on the quads, the front thighs. Choose how many ever seconds you want. Okay, so we are done with AMRAP workout today. Let us know the timing you are taking, the counts you are making, and feedback as well. Thank you so much.